Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss. Looks like you're trying to become Redstone's new tough guy. Well, for your sake, I hope you last longer than the last one.
I need my blue shine. Go to the...
Looking for a deal?
Hold on a minute. What the hell happened? I had good information about that Feltrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you were trying to rip me off, or someone lied to me. Either way, this is a problem. Which means it's also a problem for you. If the gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution. I need you to infiltrate their power plant, permanently redirect the power lead straight here, and then kill as many of those bastards as you can. Once the place is secure, my boys will be able to take over. Problem solved. But it starts with you. Now you do this for me. Get those damn gearheads off my back, and I'll give you free rein to do your business in my town. We see eye to eye on this. Good. We got a deal. Now, a little advice. That Caprino you're driving...
You know, that Caprino you got isn't half bad, but, you really need a better vehicle. Something with some real power. Why not hit the race circuit? You can always find some fool ready to bet his flashy wheels in a race.
You have to know, the human mutations weren't caused by cosmic radiation from the asteroid hit. The mutants were created by the Authority experimenting with nanotrites and humans. The failures were rejected and discarded into the wasteland like trash left to reproduce and spread. That's the truth, and that's what people need to know.
I joined the Resistance after working with General Cross in the Old City. Had to. Especially after I saw that the nanotrites might be used to save the mutants, not control them. My research shows that the nanotrites can be reprogrammed to perform more of the basic subneurological functions. If that can really be done, and if they were implanted in the mutants, we may be able to reverse the mutational progress. Captain Marshall has allowed me to set up a small lab here to run my experiments and tests.
Remember, to be of use to us, you must be able to move around freely. And the only way to do that is to gain Redstone's trust.
Decrypting this ID drive is serious business. I need to focus. Decrypting... This ID drive is...
For sale. What you looking for? Drive carefully.
I've got races running all day. See you again.